بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Sony camera. My institute always keeps me busy. Every day I think about going to Islamabad. When I make my intention to go today, something bad occurs to me and can't go due to important works. Now I have decided that I will go to Islamabad and will buy a new Sony camera. First of all, I will go to Rawalpindi Sadar and will look for a Sony service center. If I don't find any service center there, then I will arrange a taxi to go to Islamabad. There is service center and I will buy a camera with grantee. When I bring this camera, then I LL take a picture. We use the future indefinite tense to describe an action in the future.
فعل مستقبل آنے والے وقت میں کام ہونے کے بارے میں بتاتا ہے.
The use of shall is less common. Earlier with I, we in British English used to be, but now they do not use. And it is better to be used will instead of shall.
Note please, aajkal shall ka istemal bahut kam hai. Pehle I aur we ke saath shall British English mein istemal hua karta tha. Lekin abhi iska istemal taqreeban na hone ke barabar hai. Aur behtar yahi hai ki shall ki bajaye will istemal kiya jaye. فیوچر انڈیفینیٹ ٹینس کی پہچان یہ ہے کہ اردو فکر کے آخر میں گا گے گی وغیرہ آتا ہے بنانے کا قاعدہ فعل مستقبل بنانے کے لیے فائل کے بعد ویل یا شل اور پھر ورب کی پہلی فارم لگاتے ہیں نمبر ٹو نفی بنانے کے لیے ویل یا شل کے بعد صرف نات لگاتے ہیں نمبر تھری سوالیہ فکر بنانے کیلئے ویل یا شیل کو فکر کی شروع میں لگائیں اور آخر میں سوالیہ نشان ضرور لگائیں
Affirmative sentences
Future simple tense کی affirmative sentences یعنی مثبت جملوں میں ہم پہلے subject پھر ویل اس کے بعد verb اور پھر object لگاتے ہیں
I will buy a book. We will learn this lesson, or we shall learn this lesson. They will help her. You'll get late. Negative sentences. We use won't or shan't instead of will not or shall not in spoken English.
Hum bole hue angrezi ke future indefinite tense negative sentences mein will not ya shall not ki bajaye won't ya shan't istemal karte hain. We won't play the match or we shan't play the match.
I will not wait for you. Interrogative sentences. In interrogative sentences, we use will plus subject plus verb first form plus object. Will they spend their time? Will she spend money? Interrogative and negative sentences. Won't plus subject plus verb first form plus object plus question mark. Won't she reach in time? Will he not listen to me? Exercise. Now do it. Enjoy your lesson. Thank you very much and do not forget subscribing, liking and sharing. Improve your vocabulary visually on YouTube. It is all for you.